Hey, and welcome back to a new video. Today we will talk about how to make a font bold in Figma. And yeah, there are a couple of things that you need to know first, and we are starting with this very, very thin font that we have here called Inter. So there are two groups of fonts. The first group of fonts are fonts that have a variable font weight. So we can actually decide how bold the font is in a very, very, very incremental option. And we can do this by simply selecting the font and then going to the select here, to the settings, click on variable, and on variable you will see the font weight here. The font weight right now is 100. And we can change the font weight as we like to any number between 100 and 900. And this doesn't work for every font that is out there. So this is the first thing that's important to know. And then there are some fonts that just have very specific font weights. So for example, thin, bold, extra bold, something like this. And these are like basically predefined variable. So for example, with Inter here, we have a couple of fonts installed. So thin would be a font weight from 100 and black would be maybe like 900. So on the right side here, I can literally pick any font weight in between. So for example, if we want to have semi-bold, it will look like this. And sometimes you will see that for a font that you have installed, you don't have the option to choose between the different font weights. That means two things. Either it doesn't exist for the font, or you haven't installed the specific sub-font of it. Then you can just go to Google and then Google the font type, and then you will see it pop up and you can install it on your laptop and try it out for yourself. But this is basically everything that you need to know about making fonts bold, or like text bold, in Figma. If you have any questions, put them in the comments below. Otherwise, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.